Happy morning to everyone. So today I thought, as many of you, my teachers and even some parents, my friends also, they used to ask how they can make their child fit, or I could say that how to make their immunity very strong, especially in this situation where we all are in panic situation, like due to this corona everywhere across the world. My child should not get, obviously anyone, whether me and you, we should not face such kind of actually problem in our life. So how to keep your child very healthy and obviously very fit? So first of all, I love to give some example to you all. Have you ever seen nowadays with this pandemic situation also, if you go to any slum area, if you go to the Dhara, wherever you, do they go to the doctors? Do those kids will suffer the problem the way our kids face? What is the reason behind that? Because they are not getting any healthy diet. They are not getting any kind of vitamins the way we give to our kids. We give everything to our child, like this protein shake, that fruits, this vegetables, everything. I know that every parent is doing. Me, whether you, whether anyone, like we feel that whatever the best is available in the market, we bring and we give to our child. I think we all are doing. Then what is the problem is happening? Why our child is not fit? So really I want to share two things which generally we do the mistake in our parenting actually. First thing is, we should understand these are the supplement. Whatever you eat in your life, whether the slum, whether the lower family, they are eating, whether the middle class is eating, whether the high class, that's your family tradition. And whether your whatever the best food which you feel you give to your child, in that I don't say that you don't give this, you don't you give for give only vegetables and fruits, you should give this kind of shake and all, it's your child's. But what is needed in our life which we have to give to our child, that's a positive energy. You will find that those kids to whom we all the time see that they are roaming here and there, they are playing here and there, they are in the slum and they are on the road, you will see that how happy they are in their life. And you will see that their parents also, they are enjoying their life wherever they are. So what happens, their kids also, actually for them, this fear is not at all in their life. But for us, when it comes, what happened, we are also in the fear, and we make our child also to always think about those kind of fear. So we have to understand, if our mind is positive, if we will come out from this fear situation, no, any kind of situation will supposed will come in your life, your mind is giving the positive energy, you are fit, and you will surely you will come out from this situation. And the second thing which I wanted to tell, that trust your tradition and trust your family, which is you, whatever supposed to be, I prepare in my home roti chapati. If South Indian eats rice and all, you should always welcome that. Whatever we eat, that's only for the menu, yes, but you should add some healthy diet in your life and all. But very important for you as a parent, as a teacher, or as a motivator, I just wanted to tell that be positive and make your child to be free from all kind of tensions and fear, so that in the future, if they get any kind of problem, they should not have the negative mind. They should have the only positive thinking only to just come out from that situation. So happy parenting.